Conspiracy of Silence is a TV series made in Stockholm by Brain Academy for Viaplay and is directed, all episodes actually, by Charlotte Brandström. And it's about betrayal and it's about revenge and it's in the Swedish arms industry. And there's also some family ties, the love from a father to a daughter. So I wanted to go for some dark music in this, but also to have a little hope and a little light in the family ties themes. And for these family ties themes, I brought in a fantastic cello player called Henrik Dam Thomsen, who is also the first principal cellist from the Danish National Symphony Orchestra, and he played some beautiful themes. During the whole process of making the music for this series, we had an idea about a song that we put in somewhere. To sing this song, we chose the singer Gregory Boyd, who really did something good with this song. Daniel Lagerstein, who was the producer of the series, had the idea of the lyrics going, "Only the dead have seen the end of the war." But only the dead have seen. All in all, this project is very special for me, and I've decided to make a soundtrack of this, and I must say thanks to my assistant Keld, Haaning, Ibsen, who has helped me a lot on this project. And I'm very proud to present this soundtrack, and I hope you will enjoy it.